Okay, that does it. You guys asked for it. And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikmeo Shiginya. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly and... Oh, Jesus, it came off! Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle!
Then give up!
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila! These kids are picking on me!
What?
Who's picking on you? Who are you, kids? I'll call your mothers right now.
Yeah, get him, Aunt Sheila. Oh, I'm up now? Do you want me to go again? I can wait, no? Phew.
My turn. I am out of buck chicken.
Need to learn some manners.
Yeah, Sheila.
You're gonna come in my backyard and disrespect my family? I will fucking destroy you!
Mom, calm down!
Stay away from my puppy, you little monster!
Wake up, Super Craig. Get your fucking head in the game. It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God. I've wanted to do that for a long time.
Screw you, Coon!
I hope you pay attention because I'm gonna teach you kids a lesson.
Yeah!
Leave our friend alone, Dean!
It's go time, Butt Lord!
Ah! That's my mom, Jack! Kyle! I'm gonna kick your fucking asses all the way to Canada!
Oh my God, the Butt Lord fucked you.
Achoo. See? Isn't it nicer when everyone gets to play together?
I totally concur, Aunt Sheila.
You know how to take a hit, Diabetes.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig. Lay off my arm.
Your attack only fueled my rage. Here I go.
If you harm a hair on his beautiful head, I will eat your fucking organs!
Well struck, combatant, but Diabetes will prevail.
This is for scrambles, you bastard!
This might sting.
You fuck with the Coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Fuck him up, butthole. Fucking dead.
You guys can't find my mom. She's gonna kick your ass.
Kyle, language!
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Megathin, let the roof.
Bubby! Homecoming! I will avenge you!
Don't just take that lying down, butt boy. Walk it off, butt lord. Don't die on us, new kid. You kid? I will avenge you, butthole! Here we go!
Yeah. Ah,
this is super not cool, guys!
You lay down, Kyle. I'll handle these little bastards.
Yeah, stop hitting me. I'm really lazy.
Bubber. Oh, am I up?
What kind of juke black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends...
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free. Mwah!
Did you make all these balloons, Bubby?
Yeah, but my asthma is acting up and I feel all phlegmy and lightheaded.
Gah! Be a shame if you ripped your sweet costume, Super Craig.
Can you give a fuck, will you, Craig?
Sure, you bet.
You gonna start taking this seriously now, Super Craig?
I doubt it. That's this. Huh? Oh, come on. Really hoping we can finish this up soon.
Like you've got something better to do.
Yeah. Get up, new kid. We beat them without you.
Oh, you're really good at this game.
Huh? Are you okay?
Nice going, guys.
Kyle, get inside and call the police. We have to get these kids arrested!
No, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just... I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And look, my kite's up in a tree.
I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle and Sheila says I get to play with you.
Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee!
Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, Sugarna. Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.